Tyler Coleman, who shows the outside line. Austin Dillon will lap inside row number one. Weaving at the final moments is Kyle Busch in quest of his first Daytona 500 championship. To the line fans, here comes the starting field of the 63rd run of the quick American race.
Daytona, 20 years after he got the job from Dale Earnhardt.